JV girls 1600. Nicole Massioli won the 3200 again of the night. She's in the red. Outside, Steven from Edison. I can believe. Corner Del Mar and Clifford. On the starting line. All 4x100, you need to check in and have your baton with you. Okay, all the boys and girls, 4x100, you need to be checked in with the coach of the floor. This is the first call for the 1600 buzzers. The top two runners have broken away. Edison, strong move on the back stretch, close the gap. Go down, walk in forward. Two of the nice to go. JV girls, 1600. So, junior varsity girls, 1600.
Falling back.